Yeah, so did the fans here.
Yeah, did they ever.
Marcellus Hall. Man, welcome back.
Your peripheral vision might have not been there on that one, but
Coach Richard Harrison, he does a nice job of keeping his eyes upfield and tracking the quarterback, Travis Lule, and getting him on the ground.
Thank you.
field side corner, strong side for the Winnipeg Blue Bombers, who comes up with the fumble, first turnover of the ball game.
And a big series for the Saskatchewan Roughriders coming up. Durant ducked under and was not touched, and now he'll toss it ahead. Chris Sorka really felt it. That's a fumble, and Joe Lobenau's headed to the end zone.
Oh man!
Flagged down, and I'm not sure anybody has ever been hit as hard as Chris Sorka.
First of all, Darian Durant takes this ball. Now, he fumbles it trying to get away here, so he's not down there. He gets up and tries to run. There's the horse collar, and it is a horse collar. That would have been ruled a fumble and a turnover.
They're hit by Marcellus Bowman. Boy, did the Canuck truck get T-boned there, though.
Oh, boy.
Whoa.